the song that we're singing. Come on, get happy.
Hello. Welcome to Kraft Time with Kris.
And Lainey.
Today we are making something we call circle art. Oh. So what we did was we searched the internet for an image.
Black and white outline image, right?
Right, that's what I searched. Outline of, and then I put outline of an egg. And then I found that. So it was just a, I don't have the before image. Oh yeah, I do. It looked like this. So what we did is we took a paper towel tube or a
paper tube.
Right, this was paper towel, but I cut it, dipped it into black paint, and then made those circles inside the egg. And I have a short video that shows you exactly. Okay. So once you get your image all filled in with circles,
yep.
Now it's the fun part.
You can color it.
Right.
So we colored this one with either crayons or colored pencils.
We use both.
But a fun trick that I learned in second grade from mom is you outline the edges first in marker. I'm not sure if you can see that, how the edges are a little darker. So if you outline all the sections in marker and then color it in with matching crayon and color pencil, it looks really nice.
It does. It gives it a good effect. Yeah. I like that. So we're going to go ahead and color some of ours in and we'll show you the finished product.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back.
You finished your pictures.
Yep, here's our projects. Lainey's turned out good.
Yeah, I like your bunny.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. So we might even do these again. You could use paint. I think you could probably do this on a t-shirt if you use paint. Because this is acrylic paint that we used for the circles and that doesn't wash out. And I think we could do something else with these. But anyway, we hope you have fun doing our circle art. And we also have a couple shout outs today. Mm-hmm. We would like to say hello to our viewers in Australia.
Yep.
Hello, Australia.
Hi.
And Elena has completed a couple more projects, and she did an excellent job. She did our salt dough ornaments.
And the paper flowers.
And our paper flowers. And again, hers turned out better than ours. Keep it up, Elena.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye.
Keep moving on.
Something always happens whenever we're together. We get a happy feeling when we're singing a song.
Traveling along, there's a song that we're singing. Come on, get happy. A whole lot of loving is what we'll be bringing. We'll make you happy.